Somebody call a doctor was the last four words I heard before I collapsed and fell into a drift. I heard stories of rhythmic pulses that would knock you to the ground, but this was something else. This thing, it took my breath away. It arrested my concept of time and space. It was like an alien. It was the twilight zone. It was a ghost. It was black. It was white. No, it was both. And it came out that speaker right over there, and it floated through the air, and it landed on that strobe, and it seemed like the flashes spread throughout the room. I know this sounds crazy, but it's true. I know what I saw, and I know what I felt. But I just didn't know what to do. So when I saw that mist right over my head, I looked at it close. It was blue and then red, and all of the colors of the rainbow and in between. I thought someone must have slipped me a pill, because I felt like I was in a dream. So I looked around to see if anyone else saw what I was seeing, but their eyes were all closed, and I thought maybe I am dreaming. Maybe this music has put us in a trance so our minds could be free, so our bodies could dance. And all of a sudden I took a deep breath. The mist filled my lungs and took the breath I had left. I felt myself falling and floating at the same time. The DJ's an alien, and he's messing with our minds. The DJ's an alien, and he's messing with our minds.